up guys, Telly here. And the other day, I noticed that I have hit 55 subscribers. Now, I know what you're thinking, 55, yeah, whatever, you know. And Daily Grace and Jack Scap and all them are up there sitting on 1 million subscribers being like, started from the bottom, now we're here. And I'm just down here with 55 subscribers going, yeah, started from the bottom and I'm getting there. Oh, I'm getting there. But that aside, I want to thank the whole 55 of you for subscribing to my channel, because honestly, when I started this channel, I only thought I was going to get 3. So, to say thank you and to show my appreciation for you guys, I'm going to do the chili challenge today. Here, I have an Australian habanero.
Habanero?
Habanero chili. And, apparently it's like the second hottest in the world or something like that. I don't know. It's pretty hot though. It said extremely hot in the packet, so I'm gonna say it's pretty hot. We're gonna see how we go. Alright. You ready? That wasn't hot. Not even hot. I don't know what I'm talking about. Not even hot. Can't feel it yet. Okay, more growth, but it's not hot. This is the most shivers idea I've ever had. Oh. You remember the time I thought it would be funny to swing with my legs open and like swing into a pole? This is a worse idea than that. Oh. I feel like my whole insides are on fire. It's not even hot. I don't know what everyone's complaining about, it's not hot. Ah! Do you reckon I'll get a hot take now? It's like... Dion! Can you get me some milk?
Bye!
Pour it all in. Yeah, that's good.
How hot is that on a scale of 1 to 10?
50. 55! 55! Is it still meant to be this hot? It's like there's a sort of, no, furnace in my mouth. Yeah, Mum, don't put it in the salad, it's hot! So that was the chili challenge, guys. Thanks for the 55 of you that subscribed. And, can't wait to see what I do when I get 100 subscribers or 1,000 or, you know, 1 million. It's gonna be a lot crazier than this. Alright, stay tuned for more videos. Thanks again, hope you enjoyed. Tally ho. This isn't funny. I feel like... But I know for fart, it's gonna be more than just a fart. Ah, my eyes burning!